Hi, Mac fam. Happy 4th of July, you guys. It is, when you see this video, it will be the day after the 4th of July. Sorry, it's the day after. We just have done a few things today for the 4th, and I just wanted to wish you guys happy 4th. And if you hear anything in the background, like boom or anything, some people might still be doing some fireworks. Not like they were earlier though, but some people will do them late at night too. I know it just really depends on where people live and, yeah. Happy 4th and hope you guys have had a good day. Had burgers, so we cooked out. We had burgers and we had corn on the cob. It was very good. And then once it got dark, we did fireworks. So we actually had some. We did fireworks, and in our neighborhood, some other people did fireworks, and we got to see some other people in our neighborhood that did fireworks, like big ones. So it was fun. And then we did some sparklers, which those are always fun too. And then we went into our backyard and we have like a fireplace or fire pit, I guess you could call it that. And we roasted some. Is it roasted? I think that's the right word. I'm sorry. I'm tired. It's late. I think roasted some marshmallows. Yeah, if that's right. Like I'm saying, I'm sorry. I am tired. It's late. But we made s'mores and we had marshmallows, of course, all the stuff, marshmallows and chocolate and graham crackers, and just sat back there and hanged out, and it was fun. So it was a good day. So I know some people the day after the 4th, so I think every year the 4th of July is on a Sunday, if I'm right. So the day after is a Monday. Usually people get work off that day. I'm not sure if we're gonna do anything the next day. We'll see though. And if we do, maybe I'll do another video, but not sure yet. But it was fun today. So we cooked out and the food was good and we did fireworks, which that was fun. And they're always pretty. They're always so pretty. It's just one thing about fireworks that I don't like is just how loud they are. But they're very pretty. They're very pretty and they're beautiful, but they're just so loud. But it was good though. And the sparklers are always fun too. And then we did s'mores to finish off our night. So yeah, it was a good day. So if my comments are on, let me know what you did. I know my comments have been off, and I'm sorry about that. I'm not doing that. YouTube is doing that. Some YouTube channels are just doing that. But I know some channels, even some YouTubers that I watch, their comments have been kind of coming back, but I don't know if that's for everybody. Some of them, their comments are not back yet, but some are. I know it just really depends. But just if my comments are on, just let me know down below. Also, if you get a notification for my videos, you might actually, I think my comments might sometimes be on if you comment early, but I don't know. I think sometimes they turn off, but that's okay. But I hope you guys had a great 4th of July. Happy birthday to America. Hope you had a good one. And yeah. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe down below if you have not already. Always keep your head up. And I will see you guys next time. Bye. Happy 4th of July. Hope you guys had a great one and a safe one. Bye, guys.